shock is not comment.
40 people have been killed in mainly Kurdish cities in the past week alone.